My name is Jay. I made an art and craft, art integrals project with banyan trees. I cut the leaves from tree and sticks and one by one I is sticks है ये अंदर घुसा के आया हूँ बाद में इससे हम ये बायोडिग्रेडेबल है इससे हम इसमें खा भी सकते हैं.
And this is a wonderful patravali made by the student of class 6.
मैंने पत्रावली से बावली बनाया जिसमें हम चीजें भी स्टोर कर सकते हैं.
So see the bowl, the basket prepared from the leaves of banyan tree, which can be used for storage purpose also. So a wonderful idea and wonderful suggestion to use something biodegradable items. So such kind of activities children really enjoy and they clear their concept when it comes to the adaptations of the animals living in grassland, especially the wild animals, where one lion being the predator and the deer being the prey. As you can see, the entire setup is shown in this kind of model, which the students very nicely enjoy the thing while doing this and they clear their concepts as well.
About the translucent, opaque and transparent, and मेरा सारा doubt clear भी हो गया इसे बताके. I written some things over here, and this is the chart over here. The translucent, transparent and opaque, and there are some examples over here, and this is fun fact. And this is another example of opaque, translucent and transparent.
So a wonderful activity based on light, shadows and reflection. A wonderful chart with so many fun fact items added by Vedam of class 6.